Dear friends, in this video, I'll give an overview of how to create experience fragments in AEM 6.4. Let me log into the AEM. So here we can see the experience fragments section. Before creating experience fragments, we'll create a folder so that our experience fragments will be organized. So under this folder, I'll create an experience fragment. As you see, we have a set of templates available. So first, let me go with the web variation. I need to fill in some of the details. If required, we can provide some tags. Click on create. So now I will click on the open. Here, as you see, we have various options like assets, component browser, and building block section. So let me go to the component browser. Now we need to author this experience fragment. For that, I'll select a category teaser. Click to configure it. So now let me go to the assets browser. Author an image. I'll add some properties. I can provide any link to. So once I click on the button, it takes me to the new page. So here, as you see, an experience fragment is created. If you see the preview, you can see that the experience fragment looks like this. Once we go back to the edit mode, we have option to add further components. So in preview mode, it looks like this. Let me go back to the edit mode. So this is how we create an experience fragment in AEM 6.4.